course we know that you love me. How many minutes have we spent together now? And if it is all those small, small boys now, yeah, you will have time. You will have time for them. It's not fair now. Hello?
That is what I'm talking about. This is the last story you've been receiving for the past 30 minutes we've been together. And after, you tell me you love me.
Hello? Yes, can you hear me? I hope this is not another bad news. Hello? Okay, yes, yes. Don't joke with me. Talk. What? Okay, wait. I will call now. I will call back. No. Yes. Hey! Tinuke? Oh, yeah, come and go. Come and go because you carry bad luck. Ever since I knew you, my secretary has been robbed. And the Lord Beggar has said that they will not buy my blocks again. My cement suppliers, they are defaulted. And now. My general manager has been reported dead. You are a bad luck woman. Come and go!
You can't be serious.
I said come and go!
Don't worry. You will come and beg.
Come and beg. Where in the whole world have you seen somebody begging for bad luck? Ewure. Shy. He's coming. If he. Ash.
The Master OEP returns. Hope the universe spread you well today.
Funsho Ajayi. So this is the pretext behind your excessive study.
Oh, in English, please.
You clinically unsound. Where is my rice?
Do I look like a chef? Or a kitchen guard?
The universe favor me with temperance. Else this domicile will load our inordinate cacophony this twinkling.
Bobo, how can you just come back and excuse me of eating your rice? I had my own share.
Okay, you are right, fine. So it's precipitously metamorphosed into gas like iodine, eh?
The pot even witnessed it.
Where is that pathetic bob? Where is it? Where is that pathetic bob?
Bobo, your son?
How many times have I warned you not to call me Bobo? Where is Larry?
No clairvoyance as to his present whereabouts, sir.
Clairvoyance. Every time grandma, is this grandma putting food on your table? Well, anytime he comes back, tell him to see me.
To what objective, sir?
Okay, in fact, you all have to resume in the mastery tomorrow.
Because my manager just died and I need
capable hands to run the mastery.
Oh boy. We cannot work at the mastery now.
Then you prepare to leave my house. Yes, Ben.
I want to know. if I evoke the universal element in your disfavor.
I beg you, why hasn't that element given you success yet? Chief Echo Boss return. What happened now?
Larry, could you be responsible for the illegal ingestion of my rice serving?
Boss, talk now or stop grumbling. Quit huffing like a pig.
It's a possibility that he's drunk.
Listen. Your dad came today and told us that his manager is dead and that he wants us to take over the mastery management tomorrow or we'll quit his house. Full stop.
He's drunk.
Joe, you know, I know. I don't really know what came over.
Dad?
I don't know
what. Dad? What is this about us resuming at the masonry?
Are you okay? Can't you see that I'm on phone? I will call you back. Baby me, I will call you back. I will call you back.
Why did you just bust into my apartment? Just like that, and you see me on phone? There's no cause for you to even prostrate?
Daddy, when was the last time you treated me like a son?
Are you sure you are really my son? Let me tell you. Time is up between you and your little rascals.
But Daddy, we had an agreement that you will not disturb us for the next 3 years.
So you want to sue, Abby? You want to sue? So let's go to the court of law. Yes.
Daddy, why are you being difficult? Why are you being unreasonable?
I'm unreasonable. Okay. Let me be reasonable. If you are really my son, then I spend my hard-earned money in training you. Then you have to do what? To support my business.
Daddy, but I have my own dreams.
Yes, you have your own dreams. So who is being unreasonable here now? Let those dreams put accommodation for you. Can you just leave my house?
Daddy, please. Please. Why can't you just get someone else to replace your manager? I am begging you.
Oh, that is very good. When I have qualified graduates, I should go and look for other people. Now your time is off. Just leave. Good night. Leave, my friend. Nonsense. You just come here. Be careful. Anytime. Yeah. God damn it. This is what I heard. He's coming.
Choi! Bobo! That's how we do it! Yeah!
What auspiciousness sent you, Berserk?
Bobo, Suki, I applied for the New York Film Academy acting course and I've been called for an interview!
Young man. Do not misapprehend or misinterpret interviews for admission.
I don't know what's wrong with the disease of other drinks.
Bobo, finally!
How did your arbitration go?
That man is just a I don't even know what to call him.
Bozo?
Fish? He's still my father.
Well, and he is still inspired and configured to frustrate your entire existence.
We need to sort this house matter out once and for all. I am tired of this frustration. I can't continue anymore.
Bobo, what's the problem with you? You come back from work looking all grungy and all. What's up, guy? What's up?
I quit my job.
That's quite unpropitious. What informed this magnanimous but yet ill-thought feat?
Robert, if what you are asking is why, I am tired of being a slave.
You slave until you become a king?
Shed a little illumination here. Hey, Lanre Badmus, the Optimus of Positivitum, abdicates his means of nourishment. What is the propensity of this happenstance?
What do you mean? I said I quit my job. I was not sacked.
Bobo, easy now. We didn't sack you.
I wasn't sacked.
Ah, sorry, sir.
You won't give me peace in this house. I can find somewhere else to go to.
I'm going to New York Film Academy. Ooh, I can't wait.
Dream on, dreamer.
At this rate, you will forget something.
Bobo, I'm 20 minutes late already.
Where are you going to? Ah!
Bobo! We've been locked in! Hey!
How do you mean?
Funsho,
what's that smell?
Bobo, look, there've been no water in this house since last night, so I just...
And?
Please, leave rude.
Hey! Hey!
Wake up, Joa.
What ignominy prompts your notion to
like this? Shut up, yeah! Can't you see that we've been locked in?
By who?
Landlord!
On the pretext of what?
Bobo, look, none of that matters, okay? Just call Auntie Violet and tell her to see if she can just help us out.
Oh no, young man, no. I decline the invite to tap dance with that bug on your account.
Bobo, please, now. I need to be in Ikoyi like 2 hours ago.
Oh, 2 hours ago. You be winning, Chabi. Just break out the broomstick and the pointy hat and fly, wizard of Nigeria, fly.
You are not just fat.
Excuse me. I am too civilized for that.
No. Guys, this can't be happening, okay? I'm meant to be at my interview at... Look, who the hell would lock this door?
Friend, that's my father. What do you want?
Better go and talk to him now.
I'm late for my interview. He's not picking his phone. I tell him to go and talk to him. What's your problem now?
With somebody that has not been reasoned with.
Don't say nonsense about my father. What's your problem?
Auntie B!
Larry B!
Yes, ma'am. Morning, ma'am.
Funsho, oh, Robbie.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, morning there.
Auntie B, we need help.
Alright, it's a very simple matter.
Okay, ma'am.
I'll break the locks.
Okay, ma'am.
And Robert will start research on my book.
Baba, please, for my sake, okay? Talk to her. You don't have to do anything.
What caricature of happy and would that make me?
Auntie V.
Funsho can forget his interview.
Auntie V, is there any other way? Uh-oh, Auntie V, please, now talk to me begging you, please now. Auntie V, please now. We're begging you, sis, please now. Please.
Auntie V, I'll do it too, but at my own pace.
All right. All right. Okay.
Auntie V, thank you. Thank you. God bless you.
Why she always act difficult? What's wrong with this woman?
Hey, the two of you. It's all of us that will do the work together. Actually, you.
I'm not. She didn't call my name. You are wrong, but.
Okay. No problem.
Write it alone.
Okay.
Let me see, sir. I'm even late, sir. Oh,
you are late.
What did you say?
Why are you even wearing a pink shirt? You look like a pimp.
Look, I have to impress.
I should have worn a fishnet tank top.
Then you should even talk
to your eyes.
Give me job.
Are you sure you're not going to see it?
Father and his type.
Funsho, if you must insult my father, at least do so in my absence, okay?
Sorry, but. But that man is. I missed my interview now.
Wow. Sorry, man. I take that one.
Look.